Assalamualaikum everyone. So today we are going to learn how to play a really simple and fun empathy card game. Now to begin with, you choose the game card dealer or you take turns to select the grey prompt card yourself. Next up, you shuffle and deal each player 7 white cards. Now it's okay if the white cards don't exactly fit with the grey prompt card. Now how do you exactly play the game? Now this is where you come in and you be yourself. You answer from your heart without actually double thinking yourself. And then you choose a white card to answer the grey prompt card. Next up, you place your white card, which is your intuitive quick response, next to the grey prompt card. Now once everyone has placed their cards down, you turn the cards up and go around the table. Every player then gets an opportunity to explain the reason for selecting a specific card. Now let's take this game to another level. You ask the players if they would like to group 2 or 3 cards together to build on top of each other's reasons and transform the initial perspective. Now here's what you can do. You can ask one member from the group to verbalize the shift from one card perspective to now a cluster of 3 to 4 card perspective. Remember, for each round, there will be 2 sticky notes, a before perspective and an after perspective. Now you have to make sure that you keep the played cards with sticky notes aside. Once you're done, you select the next grey card and follow the same steps. And that's how the game continues.